Todd is?
So Todd, in my mind, is probably Renewal's best employee.
Never misses a day of work.
The happiest person that I know.
His happiness is contagious.
Always on time.
Very dedicated.
Extraordinary.
Always enthusiastic.
Good guy.
Energetic.
Awesome.
The best neighbor my family could have.
It's always fun to work with.
Todd is a joy to have around.
You know, Todd as an employee over the years has grown just like any other employee.
He started out just delivering mail to the desks, which he really enjoys. He likes conversing with everybody, handing out the mail. He also orders supplies for us out of the supply room, and he's very diligent on making sure you get what you've ordered. But one of the big things with Todd is he wanted more to do, and our plant manager is a neat freak.
I always want this place clean, organized, the old military type spit shine boots, right?
And we were trying to find additional work for Todd to do, and I suggested one day, why didn't we let Todd run the floor scrubber on the floor?
Then I said, what a perfect opportunity for him. And Todd fulfills an obligation to this company, especially for me, to kind of meet my goal of making sure that this place looks neat every day.
And he loves it. He takes care of that machine like it's his own.
It gets him out amongst the other working individuals, which he thrives on that.
So he's really grown by not just delivering the mail, but now he also gets to spend the time and be part of that culture on the floor.
In the beginning, he was more, you know, dependent on someone to coach him and train him. I think that's with anybody starting a new job, but now he just knows what he has to do, he finishes it.
It's pretty exciting to see him grow and getting to do more work on that level instead of just delivering mail or ordering supplies.
You put Todd on a task, that task is done, and he does it well the first time.
He takes pride in every part and piece of his job on a daily basis.
The other value he brings is Todd reminds us of what's important every day.
When LifeWorks came forward and told us that Todd had received the Personal Achievement Award, everybody in this organization was so excited because we've put in applications for him year over year over year because of what he does for us.
Todd has really proven himself here. He's been with us over 10 years and has grown in the work that he does for us.
You can see that going from LifeWorks employee to be hired on full time. He's done so much to change our business and our culture that he just deserves this award wholeheartedly.
The partnership between LifeWorks and Renewal is fantastic.
Todd and we've also got another LifeWorks employee here, Alyssa Peterson, who is supported by one of LifeWorks coaches, Chuck.
They've done such a fantastic job having Todd come in and become part of our family. They're great to work with.
It's positive not only, I think, for Todd and Alyssa, but it's also a positive experience for Renewal.
Todd has changed quite a bit in about 3 years I met him, especially when he joined the Lions Club.
Our club is just a group of guys that get together and we kind of do community events. Everything we do is for the community.
Before the meetings, he's saying hi to everybody. He joins in every event he can get to, and he has fun doing it.
He wants to be involved with all the charitable aspects of that and helping out.
He's good for the club, just being there.
Really willing to help out his neighbors.
And I have very little time in my life to even take care of my yard and my driveway. And he is over taking care of that every time there's a snowfall. Every time the lawn needs to be mowed, it's done.
He just enjoys being around people, and I think he enjoys his life a lot more now.
Todd's parents are, you know, up in age, and Todd, you know, handles the lawn, handles the yard, handles the maintenance around the property, and really is there for his parents more than anybody could ever imagine. And if the whole world had Todd's outlook, we'd be in a good place.
Congratulations, Todd, on your Personal Achievement Award. You deserve it 100%.
We love you here at Renewal. We are so proud of you.
Hey, Todd, congratulations on your Personal Achievement Award.
Congratulations, Todd.
Well, thank you.
Great
man.
Job.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Great job, Todd. Congratulations on your award.
Thank you.